안녕하세요. 저는 뾰롱스 여자 사루메라고 합니다. 반갑습니다. It's been now 3 years that I'm living in Korea. I love my life here because it's very convenient. I really love living here. I don't plan to go out of Korea for a while. I was shocked when I came to Korea first because everything is so fast. People are really fast. Even when I order some food or some package online, it's coming the next day. These days I order on some market, especially online, and I order at 8 p.m. and at 6 a.m. in the morning, it's already in front of my door. But in France, I would have waited at least 4 days. Sometimes I got a little bit pressure because I should do everything fast for the elevator. People are closing the doors before I arrive. So I'm like, okay, I will wait. So sometimes I got a little bit hurt in my mind because I was like, why don't they want to wait me? Is this because I look weird? I don't know, I look dangerous. When I go to a restaurant, they don't give me any time for choose what I want to eat. So they are already next to me saying, what do you want? But especially, I can't make decisions easily. So I'm taking so long to watch the menu, but they are making me pressure because they are watching me. But it was fun. I adapted. In Korea, I was very surprised because when I enter a restaurant, they give water right away for free. But usually in France, you should pay at least 1,000 for just one cup of water. It's a little bit too much, right? So I was very surprised that Koreans are just basically not paying for water in restaurants. It's very convenient. In Korea, so many times, they are giving not just water, lemon water or tea, so for free, and I was surprised. For example, I went to Budongsan also. They are giving me tea like, oh, sit down and have some tea, but usually in France, they don't give you anything, nothing. Nothing is free in France, but Korea is very generous. In France, if you want to eat, you should cook yourself, because if you go out, it's really expensive. Just for one meal, for one person, it can be around 40,000 won. So it's very expensive in France and it's really rarely we are going just for special times, we are going to a restaurant. But in Korea, every day you can go to a restaurant. It's very cheap and very yummy and very healthy. It's basically very good food. So I was very shocked when I came to a restaurant first. I was like, really? This is just 10,000? Because in France, for 10,000, I can just get some drinks maybe. In France, we don't go out for eat, we just eat at home because it's cheaper. If I go to a restaurant, maybe I can't live long with money. How much it's expensive, it's crazy. And basically, we don't have so much restaurants also. We have so much cafe. We really in one town, we have one restaurant. So it's really surprising. Because in Korea, even in countryside, they have restaurants. In France, we basically, if someone did good job, we are giving 1 euro, just a small tips. When someone is good, we are giving tips. But in Korea, when I tried it, my friend said, don't do it. So I was surprised that in Korea, people don't give tips. And that even in Korea, the waiters are very kind and always giving service. But in France, they are just cold and they are just here for our money. So it's very different. Korean people are thinking so much about clients. Even if Korean people don't get any tips, they are really hard workers and doing their best and being very kind and very fast. But in France, you should wait at least 30 minutes for one plate. It's really different and they are really not kind, even if they are getting tips. Subway in France, I went just twice, and first, it's really dirty there. And second is, it's very expensive. I don't know exactly the price, but Korea is very cheap. It's maybe a 1,000 difference for like just one way, which is so much because for people that take subway every day, it's really expensive in France, but Korea is incredible because it's clean, it's fast, it's well made, not complicated. You can find your way very easily, even when you don't speak Korean or can't understand so much. Its price is very low also. I can go every day to school with the subway and I will not spend too much money. In my hometown, we have bus, but that's all. And the bus is just here every 2 hours. It's horrible. Hospitals in Korea are actually quite cheap. I went there quite so much actually. And it's very good design first. It's very clean, very beautiful, very cheap. Because, for example, I know America, they are paying like so much for just if you got cold. In Korea, it's very cheap and very fast. You don't have to take appointment. Because in France, if you want to have just some appointment, it can take 2 months before you get appointment. But in Korea, I just go and I have appointment. It's wonderful. The pharmacy is very fast. Usually in France they are taking 15 minutes to find the medicine. But in Korea it's very practical because they are giving right away and they are giving in some kind of things, so you know what you should take every day. Even I'm foreigner, they explained to me very well and wrote down. I don't lose my medicine when I have to take. For shopping in Korea, I got shocked. When I first came in 2016, it was even cheaper than now. And when I saw a t-shirt, it was 5,000 at the time. I was shocked because it was so cheap. In France, a t-shirt is at least minimum 20,000 for really the most basic white t-shirt. But in Korea, if you want white t-shirt, it's basically 10,000. And even it's very beautiful clothes. But in France, it's very expensive and it's almost same cloth everywhere. But in Korea, it's really different, bright and cheap. Even if it's very cheap, the Korean cloth, it's very good quality. So since I'm in Korea, I'm buying just cloth from Korean shop. I'm not even buying in some American brands anymore. I basically just buy from Korean shops. It's cheaper and the quality is better and the design is 10 times better. And on my way here, I bought something very beautiful and it was just 10,000. So I was so surprised. Like when I saw, I was like, how can this be so cheap for just this, really? So I was really shocked and I love Korea for this. I think I don't know for other countries, but in France, restaurants closed. With Corona, everyone was doing quarantine at home. Everything was closed and everyone was dying. But Korean, they were still going to restaurants. At the price? Wow, I never saw wow. Oh, I think it's because restaurants in Western countries, they suffered from Corona, so they are making fees. I think Korea is very nice, so that's why they lower their price and they are thinking about others more than Western countries. So maybe that's the reason why they lower their price for Corona, because they felt everyone is having a hard time. But in other countries, they made more price because of Corona, because they are just thinking about, I'm having hard times. But they are not thinking, we are having hard times. So Korea is very good for that because they think about others. French restaurants will never do it. The first thing I mentioned to my father for coming to Korea is that you will see, life in Korea is very cheap, so I can eat for cheaper price and better food and the house fee is cheaper. Everything is cheaper usually. It's basically when people tell me why you live in Korea, I'm saying it's convenient and cheaper. My friends were basically jealous of me because in France they are spending so much money just for eat and, but in Korea it's very cheap, so they will have some envy. I want to keep living in Korea because it's comfortable and people are very nice and kind and they don't think about just themselves. So I know that if I have a problem and I'm in the street, people will help me. I feel safe, I feel comfortable. But in France, if I just have problems, people will not care. They will just watch me like, oh. So I know that if I have a problem, I would always find help in Korea. So it's also a reason other than price, it's the safety. Today I talked about how much the Korean prices are very cheap compared to France and how much my friends got a little bit jealous of my cheap life in Korea. 영상이 좋았다면 좋아요, 구독 눌러주세요. 또 만나요.